My name is Miguel Bautista, and I'm fully recovered from chronic fatigue. This is my story. Growing up, I've always been an overachiever, someone who wanted to push myself to my limits, and you know, it's always served me up until I was about 19 years old. You know, I was an athlete growing up. I played multiple sports. I got my dream car. I had my dream girlfriend. I had the dream job. You know, everything was going so well for me, at least on the outside. But deep down inside, I was hurting and I was feeling all the symptoms, and I kept on pushing through just like I had done with everything else in life. I thought eventually all these headaches and all these symptoms, all these heart palpitations would one day go away, but they only got worse. I was working so damn hard trying to be the best that I could be, sacrificing my days and nights to achieve my goals, until one day my body just absolutely hit a wall. I went from this go-getter who didn't want anything in his path to stop him, and would never let anything in his path to stop him, to not even being able to sit up out of bed. And I struggled with chronic fatigue and pain for 5 years, and at my worst, I was completely bedridden for 8 months, and there were times when I didn't even think I would make it through the day because it literally felt like I was on my deathbed. If it wasn't for the people around me and the support that I had, my girlfriend, my family, and the medical support, I honestly don't know where I would be today. But after spending a couple months in the hospital, I actually met an amazing doctor who showed me what I had to do to get better. Every single day we talked, and he showed me the science behind what was happening to me. Things that I had never heard of or seen anywhere else before. And you know, with all those principles, all those frameworks and concepts, every single day I use them. I use them to start rebuilding my health. I went from not being able to lift my head off the bed, getting spoon-fed, needing help going to the washroom, to moving in a wheelchair, and then a walker, and then standing on my own 2 feet. Next thing I knew, I was out in the real world, starting to put my life back together piece by piece. I just picked up a camera one day and started making cool videos to get all the ideas out of my head, because I had meditated. And I learned as many things as I could just to experiment and have fun, and eventually it turned into a full-time job where people started to reach out to me, and I was able to serve a lot of people over the last few years. And I've had the privilege of producing over 1,000 videos for almost 100 clients in my city. What I find the most rewarding part of what I do is being able to bring a vision to life, being able to see an idea, hear an idea, and turn it into something tangible like a video, and convey that message to other people. And I know each and every single one of you watching this right now, you have a vision for the future. You have dreams, you have desires of a better future, a better life, without chronic pain, without physical limitations. You want to be able to go out and experience the world again. And I want to use the skills that I've gained over the last few years to create videos and material that will help you, no matter where you're at in your recovery. And that's why I want to invite you to join this tribe of thrivers. This is a movement that I want to lead. A survivor is a person who has lived through hardship or disaster. A thriver is more than that. It's someone who not only goes through an exceptionally threatening life event, but shows subsequent growth because of the experience. A thriver is a new kind of person, patient, composed, dedicated, and free. A thriver is someone who's in control of their destiny. They're able to persevere through challenges with unwavering commitment to better health. A thriver is someone who believes in a future with thriving health, a future without chronic pain or suffering or constraint. Thrivers define their own destiny, prioritize recovery, create their own progress, and impact the world. You are a thriver, and I honestly believe that you are just one mind shift away. Don't, nothing is true.